switch the lights and hold the music. Leave a year, thank you. And you can send it to you on your phone, but it's too big, so it won't pass you on your phone. Is that a person I once walked in? They had a house full of lights, and in front of it, it says Team Radio Show 104.1, and it goes with all the music. It's pretty cool. I'm going to be jealous. I'm still watching. But it's raining, so. And you can't see it right in front of the house, so you can't see it real good. But Aaron's videotaping it from Facebook TV, so I'm going to be jealous. And then he said they've been doing it for 6 years. That's forever, it's a long time. That's forever. Pretty sweet. Because the guy whose house is his radio station. So he plays all this different music with his lights. Pretty cool. Stuff like I said, we're from the side of the house, you can't see it. It's still pretty neat.
I get to see it.
She doesn't like driving the car all the time. Every time we get the car, she kicks it out. Like that we're disrupting her sleep. We just let the active frequency turn. Oh, wow. If only you could say. Hey, that makes sense for the internet. It's embarrassing. It's not even my phone.
Oh, yeah.
Her husband, I'm going to